Hi, this is Harleen Kaur. I'm from Colorist Designs, and today we are going to teach you how to do product photography. And with the product photography, first we have to do is a soft box so that we can diffuse the light. That's a very important part of the product photography. And right now I'm going to show you how to make a soft box so that you can place your products into the soft box and diffuse the light. So the first thing about the soft box is, I'm going to teach you how to make a DIY soft box. There are two kinds of soft boxes. You can either buy a soft box or you can make it yourself. But first I would like to teach you how to make it yourself. So today we are going to teach you how to make a soft box. See, I made the soft box by myself. And it's just a piece of thermoform. And we use it to diffuse the light so that in your products, you can have your lights flashed on and diffused onto the product. So the first thing that I did to make the softbox was, I bought a foam card from a stationery shop. So I bought such a big piece of foam card, and it costed me 130 rupees. And I slit the foam card into half, and I bent it, and I stuck tape on both the sides. So that was my one piece of my soft box. And now you see that it has made the two sides of the box. And I had another piece of foam card. It's the same size. I bought two sizes. I slit it into half and I stuck a white tape on both sides. So that's my soft box. I'm going to place it on top. So now you see what we have achieved. We have achieved a box. We are going to place the product over here, and the light is going to be diffused all over when we make this. So that's the most important part of product photography, is you should have a soft box through which the light is going to get diffused and your product will get shot. So that's it. Thank you very much. In the next class, we'll teach you how to light up your soft box. Thank you.